simplify a minus the quantity 3a minus the quantity 4a minus the quantity 2a minus 4a, and all of those grouping symbols are closed there. To do this, so we need to work from the inside out and work carefully, making sure every time we change something in here, we copy the rest of the expression. So I'm going to be working with the innermost grouping symbol. I'm going to copy the rest of it. A minus 3a minus 4a minus, and now 2a minus 4a is negative 2a. Now I've simplified what's inside the innermost grouping symbol. I'm now going to work with the brackets. So I have a minus 3a minus, then I have 4a minus a negative 2a, which is the same thing as 4a plus a positive 2a, which would give me 6a. And notice that my parentheses are gone. I just have these brackets here now in the braces. So I have a minus, and now I can work in my last really set of grouping symbols. 3a minus 6a is negative 3a. And the brackets are all gone. Now I have a minus a negative 3a, which is a plus a positive 3a, which gives me 4a. And if I work from the inside out, I can simplify this expression as 4a.